Yeah, hey there, Gia. You know, Dr. Stephen Richardson is a cardiac anesthesiologist here at the U, and so for the past couple of weeks, he's been creating his own ventilator. Now, when he first started out, he said it was totally MacGyver-like, just thrown together, but after several prototypes, his device is now awaiting approval from the FDA. Now, this all started out with just a few tools, a block of wood, and spare machine parts, and then it quickly morphed into creating a machine that automatically squeezes an AmbuBag. Now, these bags are typically used by paramedics to manually resuscitate a patient. Now, Dr. Richardson has a low-cost ventilator, something that can mean life and death for the most serious COVID-19 patients. And today, his latest prototype could be finished.
In 2 weeks, we can probably be producing, you know, in the order of many hundreds. In 3 weeks, in the order of thousands.
So Dr. Richardson is giving his design away for free, and he's getting inquiries from places like Pakistan and Saudi Arabia. But like I said, he's still awaiting FDA approval, but this could be really promising in a time where obviously more of those ventilators are needed.